Nah, I'd win. What's up, man? How you doing? I suppose he's labbing right now. Almost, I didn't go in yesterday because I fell asleep on the couch. Bro, wait, for work? Ayo, what? You can't be sleeping on the dot, my friend. What the hell? Were you just that burnt out? Oh, meltdown! Ah, fair enough.
I mean, a lot of people was tired. Especially me!
It was a long night getting home. So I don't blame you for not making the trip. Still mad fun though. Got to face Nemi again. After like, how long? Like, the last time I played him, like, I won our last set. I wanted to try and implement more of that stuff. This meltdown, but... Man, it was just not working out. Like, in the first set, it was really, like, good, right? I was getting, like, most of my conversions of, like, him just, like, mashing lows, right? With, like, down tilt and such. So, like, calling him out on that. And then there was also, like, times where I was, like, not implementing, like, you know, grabs into my gameplay. Like, I would, but then sometimes I do it too obviously. You get what I mean? So like sometimes he'll be in the corner, he's shielding, and then sometimes I'll just go for pressure instead of just like, you know, just going for a simple grab. And this is resetting the scenario where I can just like, you know, go low, chase him, because like, I can force him to go high. Because if he goes above me, I can just rising tackle and catch him. If he goes low, right, I can basically just like keep him in the mix, basically. Yeah, it was still really fun though. Bro, that bracket was actually so awful for like some of the other people as well. Like for example, Zone, he got like fucking Kazuya'd. Like just before like even top. Actually, let me just double check the bracket. Now I'm curious. Excuse me. Monday, meltdown. Oh, that was the wrong clip. This one was 3:04. Bracket. No, that's not it. Pulls. Where is Zone? Oh, he lost way before even... He didn't make it out of pools. What? I feel it was like a little bit later on in bracket, but no, he didn't even make it into top 16. What? Hang on, wait, what? Okay, so... He lost in winners, well, winners quarters to get make it out to Delfino. And then afterwards, he lost to Luigi Mitsu as Kazuya, because I remember that set, like... Oh, no, it was so awful. Yeah, it was awful, dude. Like, watching it live, because it was off stream, right? That Luigi Mitsu set was so peak. Because, like, Zone, he had it. He literally was at, like, 60%. Luigi Mitsu at 140. He could literally die to anything. Rage art was off limit, so he couldn't do anything. Because he had to get like a hard read, basically. And I remember like Luigi Mitsu got like one electric. That didn't actually hit him, but like basically just pushed him back on shield. And then when Zone was trying to reset and then shielded it again, he just down smashed him. And right, yeah, he just killed him. He killed him off of that one interaction. I was like, there's no way. There's like no way he died from that. And he got really tilted afterwards. I would be too. Losing to double Kazuya? That doesn't really exist over here, really. You can like lose to FGC. You can lose to like double like, Swordies. But, bruh, just losing to double Kazuya. Like, one specific character from different people? It's actually kind of peak. Because, like, if you're losing to the same guy with the same character, right? Like, twice in brackets, it's like, okay, cool. It's just things I have to work on. But if you're losing to multiple people who play the same exact character, then yeah, you need to fix up. I was just so super surprised he just got, like, didn't even make it into top 16. Which is kind of a first. Outside of the one time. That didn't really count. Because it was like a troll bracket. Oh, what was it gonna do? Yeah, I was trying to practice like punishing lows with like dare confirms. Yeah. Well, that's not even true, but I'm just seeing what kind of resets I can get off of this scenario. So if I get any hitbox there. I think I can go for it. That's max damage. Yeah, actually, what's happening? I noticed that too. Hopefully it's not the actual like song. Wait, let me go to a different song. Hold on. It might be just that Pacific song. Yeah, it was just the Pacific song. Because it was Super Nintendo, right? Yeah, thanks for letting me know. That's weird. But yeah. Oh yeah, let me turn it down a little bit.
Understand the concept, of love.
Bro, I love Jesset radio music. Just seeing what kind of recess I can go for. I'm pretty sure this is a thing. So, boom, boom, cross under. I'm pretty sure that is a thing. But it's odd. It only works at like higher percent. So like if I landed with like a nair, right? either like coming off a stage, I could like reverse it, and it will be like true. It's just odd. Yeah, that's just with mixed DI, by the way. With the shuffling. Still sounds weird to you? Might be, actually. I wonder what's happening with it. Let me see the properties. Speakers. Oh. Go back to it. Might need to just refresh it. Hold on. Yeah, I just tried refreshing it. Change the song as well. You ready? Let's go. It seems fine now. Don't know about you guys. Oh. Oh, there he is. Okay. Why is it lagging all of a sudden? The stream shouldn't be dropping any frames, hopefully. It might be just like... all the background stuff happening. Yeah, it's dropping frames. It should be a solid 60. Okay, it's back. That's strange. Yeah, the CPU is like jumping like crazy. I think it's the game audio and not the music. Yeah, that's odd. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, talks picking it up. Let's go. Who the hell is he anyway? Never really talks much, never misunderstands, but still leaving the starstruck. Come from here. Yeah, actually, let me cut the stream real quick. Yeah, sorry about that, guys. I just have to quickly change some things. Be right back for 1 second.